for this solution, we've got a drop down here, specifies revenue or net profit. If we choose revenue, we want that line to come through in here. If we choose net profit, it must be that line. So first thing we need to do is create a formula that will do that. So I'm just going to put here as if that equals revenue, then go here, otherwise go here. Now that will work initially, but keep in mind I want to copy it down, so I'm just going to tell it, put dollar signs on here. When I say okay, it does that. I can now copy and paste it. Can go one more if we want. We now want to create the chart. The chart is pretty much similar to the one above. So we're going to choose a chart. Because of the percentage being small, I'm just going to right click here and say change series chart type. If you're using an older version of Excel, you're going to have to try and right click on the one you're wanting to do, which is quite difficult. Good way to do that is to go over here, choose that net profit, save format selection, and make it a secondary axis so you can actually see it. In the more recent versions, it's quite nice because you can all do it in this step here. So we've got our percentage net profit, it's on the secondary axis. I want to make it a line. So far we've got that. When I say OK, that's quite useful. You'll notice here, if I change that to net profit, the numbers change, the labels change, etc. The last thing we're asked to do is to make the chart title equal to whatever's in there. So instead of typing it, you just click on that element, you type equals, you'll see the equals goes there. And I'm going to click here, and when I click enter, it says net profit. When I change this to revenue, then everything changes to revenue.